push down. And then I'm gonna insert that halfway.
So hey everyone, so today I'm going to show you how I use my menstrual cup. A menstrual cup, kapag meron ka, kapag may menstruation ka, lalagay mo siya sa loob mo, ng vagina mo. And it will catch the blood there. And ayun, makukuha mo na with the blood there, parang wine, ganun. Yung, papakita ko sa inyo kung paano sinusuot to. And yung pros and cons ito. First of all, this is a menstrual cup. You might think, so first of all, if you think this menstrual cup is bad for me because I am destroying my hymen, I am losing my virginity over this, girl and guy, you need to rethink your decisions in life. It's already 2020. We have a lot of problems in the world and you're thinking about losing your virginity over this? Girl, joke. Okay, joke lang. I'm not gonna judge you if you think, kasi alam nyo, we are here in the Philippines and Filipinos are traditionally conservative. And I know a lot of you will judge me for using this, but let me tell you this, okay? This cup saves the world. I'm not gonna judge you if you're judging me. However, gusto ko din na matuto kayo sa video na to to learn not to defame, demean, degrade women who use this. Okay? It's okay for you to judge me, but I want you to learn something from me that whenever you know someone, a woman of course, when you're nagagamit na to, please do not judge them for using this. Sasabihin ko sa inyo kung anong pros and cons ng menstrual cup. May iba't ibang menstrual cup, by the way. So, this is the Diva cup. I'm gonna tell you the pros and cons na to sa menstrual cups, then sa pads and tampons. Ganun. First, this is reusable. I've been using this since I was 18. Yeah, I've been using this since I was 18. Imagine how many menstrual pads I could have used in that span of time. And I'm just using this one. That's what I was telling you that was what I... Yun yung sinasabi ko kanina, I'm saving the world. It's eco-friendly, it's reusable, it's safe. It does not contain any chemicals that may alter your environment in your vagina. Ganon. It does not alter your pH. Kasi compared to tampons and pads contain bleach and dioxins. And dioxins can also may cause cancer. That is true. And this does not contain anything. It's just rubber, latex, silicone. Yes, this guy right here, it does not dry your vagina compared to, yeah, again, the tampons, the pads. It dries your vagina because it absorbs, you know, fluids. This also preserves healthy bacteria in your vagina because it does not absorb anything. And also, diba yung mga pads nyo, yeah, yung mga pads. Ngayon, naka-pad ka, naka-napkin ka. Tapos, medyo matagal na siya sa panty mo. Di ba medyo nag-aamoy? It's smelly. You know why it's smelly? Because it has contact with air. But, using this, it creates a vacuum. Kapag pinasok mo na siya, it creates a vacuum. And it does not have any contact with the air. So, it's not gonna be smelly. And also, kapag meron kang pad na naka-dyan sa panty mo nang matagal, kailangan lagi mo siyang pinapalitan kasi para kang nagkukulture ng bacteria kapag stinay mo siya. Kasi nga, in contact with the air, so madami ng anong-anong bagay yung pupunta dyan. Compared to this, sealed and locked up. Yeah. Okay, so about the cons of using this, it's a hassle. Kapag first time mo, hindi mo alam kung paano gawin. Ang hassle niya. Tapos kung, kunyari, punong-puno na siya sa nasa public ka, medyo hassle siya. Yeah, medyo hassle siya. Kasi kala, oh my god, it's so bloody. Parang pwede mo naman itapon na lang. Pero ito, parang you need to insert it again, ganyan-ganyan. You need to learn how to use this right. Because if it's not correctly placed in your vagina, then you will have leaks. But if you correctly place it, oh my gosh, it's so amazing. The first time I used this, Ang galing talaga kita. The first time I used this, of course, I read the instructions. Yes, I read the instructions. This is a Diva cup. I read the instructions carefully and I did what the instructions said. And oh my gosh. Pagkapasok ko na to, ganyan, blah, 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 blah. Oh my gosh. I didn't feel a thing. Like, is it even there? Oh my god. Like, I'm moving and I can't even feel it. That's so amazing. For 12 hours, wala akong leak at all. That was my first, kasi sobrang na-amaze ako. So, oh my god, I'm gonna use this every month. Another thing, if you have IUD, intrauterine device, it's the best contraception out there. It's the best birth control out there. If you have that, you might want to go to your physician first before using this. And if you have any gynecological problems or surgeries or miscarriages, you also need to consult your doctor for this if you're gonna use this, okay? And also, if you are concerned about breaking your hymen, if you want to preserve that hymen, if you don't want anything to go in there, but you still want to save the earth, be eco-friendly, then you may use the reusable pads. I'm gonna show you. Wait. Use the reusable pads. I'm not gonna judge you if you don't want to use this, because you still have your options, girl. You still have your options. And if you still don't want to use this, then whatever makes you happy is okay. Now I'm gonna teach you how to insert it. Kung makikita nyo, may lines. Nakasulat yan yung ounce, like 1/2 ounce, 1/4 ounce, or ounce. Whatever. Tapos may 15 ml, 7.5 ml, may nakasulat dyan sa loob para alam mo kung ano yung flow mo, ano katami yung nalalabas mo blood every now and then. So how to insert this? So first, put yourself in a comfortable position, whether it's sitting, it's standing, it's squatting, or your legs, like yung isang leg nakataas tapos nakatayo ka, any position na comfortable kayo. But remember, when inserting, dapat naka-direct siya sa tailbone. Ibig sabihin, pa-diagonal siya. Hindi siya directly pataas. Dapat pa-diagonal or pa-horizontal mo siya i-insert. How do you insert this big thing? There are two folds. I mean, there are a lot of folds, but there are two popular folds, which is the U-fold. Ang U-fold ay pa-press down mo to and then gagawin mo siyang ganyan. So, it's U na. U. And then, this fold, the push-down fold, you push it down, it creates a smaller opening. I use this push down fold. Don't use the U fold because it's too big. So, naka U down fold ka na or naka push down fold. Here is the opening. So, pa horizontal mo siya. Pa horizontal mo siya or pa diagonal. Basta papunta siya sa tailbone mo. Pa direct siya sa tailbone mo. Then, you're gonna insert it. And you're gonna let it flap open. Ako, ang ginagawa ko, halfway through. Ay, by the way pala, ito, meron siya dating tail na mahaba, mga tatlong ganyan. Pero kinot ko siya para mas umikli siya. Pero depende yun sa inyo, okay? Halfway through ko siya ipapasok. So, siya. Then, it's either halfway through or whole way through. Ako, halfway. Tapos, you're gonna rotate it. Pinch the bottom, then you're gonna rotate it 360. After mo rotate ng 360 time, ng 360, ng full, isang full rotation, and then you're gonna push it. And if you choose to do the whole way through first, then whole way through, and then also, no ba, hirap naman, wala akong vagina here. Whole way through, tapos iikot mo, then after mo i-place ang ganyan, kailangan 1/2 centimeter, ito yung opening, ayan. As ito yung Diva cup mo. Yung Diva cup parang mga 1/2 inch lang away from the ano. Or, kasi kapag masyado nang malayo, misplaced na siya. So, baka mag-leak ka na. Ganun. After mo iikot, habang nandyan na siya, nandun na siya sa loob, pasok mo yung finger mo, and then you are going to do this. So, kunyari, ito yung vagina. I mean, ito yung opening. The opening. Papasok mo yung finger mo, you're just gonna make sure that it's totally open. It's open. Kasi iba, hindi totally nakaganyan lang. Kapag nakaganto siya na naka-insert sa vagina mo, it will not create a vacuum. So, mag-leak talaga yung mens mo. So, kailangan i-sure mo, i-make sure mo, naka-sealed up siya, naka-vacuum and seal. Okay? Then, it will collect your blood na. So, you can use this until 12 hours without removing it. And I swear to you, if you place it correctly, which takes practice, it's very, oh my god, that's so amazing. Kasi ako, minsan na-use ko siya ng more than 12 hours and like sakto, after 12 hours, dun ako nagkaka-leak. But before 12 hours, di siya nang-leak. But sometimes, nami-misplace ko din siya kaya minsan na-leak ako. So I still need practice. Yeah. Now we are going to the CR and I'll insert it.
So ito pala, when you use it for a month, after a month, you need to boil it for 5 minutes. But do not let it touch yung mismong boiling pan. Kasi baka matunaw siya. You can search it up. Yung lahat ng to. Okay. Diva cup wash. I mean, fresh cup, menstrual cup wash. May Diva cup wash pero ito. So you can also buy this specifically for this. Okay, I'm gonna wash it now.
Pwede rin mild soap yung ibang wash nyo sa Diva cup wash. If you do not have the wash, okay?
Ayun, na-wash na siya. Ako gusto ko, pinupunasan yung loob para dry yung loob. Then okay lang kahit dry. Went to labas, but it's your preference.
Yun na yan. Now it's dry.
By the way, it's my second day of my period. I'm gonna go the push down. Push down. And then I'm gonna insert it halfway horizontal to the tailbone. Okay, halfway. I'm gonna make 360 pinch and then make the 360. Make the opening flap open. Basta ipabukas yung opening. After that, you push. Then, insert your finger. See, it has blood. Then, kung na-feel mo na yung lahat ng opening, ay lahat, naka-open na siya talaga. Okay, ikot, ikot. And place it, then you're good to go.
Aray, kung sakit ng puso ko. Ayan, so, wait a minute.
Pag-tuloy. Feel ko. Parang wala lang. I swear to God, parang wala lang.
So you're done?
Yun nga, medyo hassle lang. Then mamaya, mag-film din ako. Papakita ko. Kung paano i-remove.
Ay, shit!
Okay, mamaya.
Hello! I'm back.
It's already 9 PM, so I have 12 hours na shower more. I'm gonna pinch the base and then ipupull ko na siya. Okay? Pinch, tapos pull. Ganun lang. Pero parang umiiri ako. I mean, parang minilalabas ako sa bajana ko para mas slow ba siya. Yan. Then, pull. Sa mga gustong makita ano laman, huwag kayo manood kung ayaw nyo. Huwag kayo tumingin for 1 second. Sabihin ko naman pag wala na. Papakita ko siya in 3, 2, 1. Close your eyes. Here it is. Okay. So, meron siyang white dito din yung blood. Okay, wala na. You can know. Huwag na kayo lang tumingin. So, i-dispose ko na siya sa toilet. I-wash ko siya with the Diva wash. I mean, with the menstrual wash. Tapos, i-re-insert ko siya ulit. Then, after ko re-insert, maliligo na ako.